I'm Cale.
I'm Jim.
And I'm Steven.
And we're Team Relativistic, and we're affiliated with
the Governor School for Science and Technology.
Jet engines produce harmful emissions that deteriorate our environment. Our solution to this problem is an improved electrohydrodynamic thruster, or EHD thruster. This is a console rendering of what an EHD thruster will look like during operation. EHD thrusters work by ionizing air around a corona wire using high voltage. These ions then expand outward and move towards an oppositely charged collector electrode, pushing neutral air particles in the process. The thrust generated can be approximated by the equation F equals ID over K, where I is the current of ions in the air, D is the air gap between the electrodes, and K is the ion mobility coefficient, or the ability for the ions to move through the air.
EHD thrusters' only emission is ozone, which is important in the Earth's UV shielding process. EHD thrusters are also very quiet compared to jet engines, which would allow for planes to fly at lower altitudes without obscene noise pollution. EHD thrusters can be up to 50 times more efficient than standard jet engines.
EHD thrusters can revolutionize air travel by reducing emissions and overall energy requirements for travel.